What up, y'all? Welcome to another gameplay of Blazing Angels. Before we dive in, if you like this game, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Remember, the first 20 subscribers get entered into a raffle for a $20 gift card. And if you are interested in this game, I got a link for you in the description below. Alright, y'all, let's begin.
It's nice to think that the advance on Berlin was smooth and easy, particularly after Paris fell. The truth was a lot more messy. Sure, we kept advancing, but the Germans dug in and fought hard. Operation Bodenplatte was what the Germans called their big air counteroffensive in the Ardennes, and that one fight nearly unraveled everything we'd done up to that point. We reached the battlefield after the fighting started. When the first thing you see is smoke, and the second one is enemy planes strafing your troops, you know there's trouble. It was a dogfight all day. They hit us with everything they had, wave after wave. There were times when I thought Joe was going to get some company.
All air units, converge on my location. We need some help here, boys. We surely do.
I'm seeing smoke. What the hell is going on down there?
Luftwaffe hit us with everything they have. We're holding, but the sooner you get here, the better.
You can count the seconds till we get there.
Good lord. Look at what they did down there.
And it looks like they're coming around for another run.
Good. Let's make those sons of bitches pay.
Lead us in. Right behind you.
Hey, Frank, go say hello.
You got it. Going down hard.
Watch your fire, sir! You're taking fire! Watch your six! Get yourself clear! target. Target eliminated.
Right on target.
He's dropping in behind you, sir. Shake him. I destroyed the ground target.
I think 100 ground targets would be bullseye. I'd have like 5.
Ground target destroyed.
They aren't even safe on the ground. Track one target, Captain. That's the way to do it.
Yours, Frank.
Now that's a great idea. Roger's peeling off.
Bullseye!
Going down hard.
Fighters and bombers. They're coming straight for us.
These guys don't know when to quit.
Those fighters are coming for us. I'll keep them off. Go after the bombers.
Let's go get them. Now let's go get us some light. That's it. Show them what you got.
Can I get some cover here,
keep
Tom?
Keep up the good work.
I'll get their attention when you get clear. Up.
won't have Joe to patch us up anymore.
Call that flying? I'll show you flying.
Fighters and bombers. They're coming straight for us.
These guys don't know when to quit.
Got it. Those fighters are coming for us. I'll keep them off. Go after the bombers.
Let's go get them. Now let's go get us. Like, you think they're gonna run out of planes? Come on, guys. I can't do this by myself. Now let me show you, boys.
Come on. Give me some cover here, Tom.
Affirmative. Drawing their fire away from you.
Fighters and bombers. They're coming straight for us.
These guys don't know when to quit.
Those fighters are coming for us. I'll keep them off. Go after the bombers.
Let's go get them. Now let's go get us some Michael. You think they... Where's all this fire coming from?
I think
you
got it.
Good work. And let the masks show you how it's done.
You're taking fire. Get yourself clear.
Don't let them do any more damage.
Copy. We'll draw them off. Stay clear.
Careful. Remember, we don't have Joe to patch us up anymore.
Knock them Objective complete. Regrouping. Affirmative. We're peeling off.
Call that flying? I'll show you flying.
Taking some hits there. Watch yourself.
Take them all out, Frank.
Okay, I'll take them out.
He's on your six. Get clear.
Get some ambulances up to the airfield. Pop them.
Just you. All clear, fellas.
Son of a gun. He did it.
But without Joe, these close calls are getting a little too close.
We all miss him, Tom.
Fellas, the radar is reporting no new paints. Bring it in. There's some people down here who want to thank you.
That guy.
Operation Boilerplate was the Luftwaffe's last gasp. They did a lot of damage, but it was too little, too late to change the course of the war. After the dust settled, the Luftwaffe was worn out. They would never be able to mount another large-scale offensive. Really, it was just a matter of time.